Hey, see you driving right
now. Batting,
pitcher, huh, now?
Designated hitter, Billy Anderson. Now batting, designated hitter, Billy Anderson. Designated hitter, Billy Anderson.
He's out.
Anderson.
All right, one time, right here. Be here, right here. Here we go.
Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 5 runs on 14 hits, no errors, they left 19 runners on base. Norte. Batting second, the designated hitter, Xander Wheel. Batting third, the right fielder. Lorna.
Leading
off for the Saints, the catcher, Ryan O'Keefe. Batting fifth, the center fielder, Frenchie Cordero.
No ball, two strikes.
Batting sixth, the first baseman, William Astudillo.
At the ball.
Leading off for the Saints, the shortstop, Jordan.
I got to count that one out.
Out. Batting it, the left fielder, Monte Harrison. Batting ninth, the third baseman, Greg Owen. Right fielder, Swarover. Florida.
No balls, two strikes.
Ball. Now batting, catcher.
Count 1-0.
Ryan.
Oh,
Keith.
Count 1-1.
Center fielder, number 16, Franchi Gordero. The first baseman, William Astudillo.
Well, that's off the plate.
The batter, number one, shortstop.
All one, no strike.
Jordan.
1-1.
Hey, we got one out here.
Count is 1-2.
The left fielder, number 3, Monte Harrison.
Hey, two away now.
The third baseman, Greg Owen. The batter, number 5, second baseman, Maxwell Norte.
0-2 is the count. He's out.
Now back, the designated hitter, Xander Wheel. leading off for the Saints, the right fielder, Trevor Larnach.
One ball, two strikes, count.
Now batting, the catcher, Ryan O'Keefe. Center fielder, number 16, Frenchie.
Oh, one's the count.
Cordero.
Count, oh, two.
Leading off for the Saints, the first baseman, Williams Astudillo.
I got the count, 0-2.
The shortstop, Nick Gordon. The left field, number 3, Martin Harrison. Our final line score, first for the victorious. Anderson. Yeah. Anderson. Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 9 runs, 12 hits, 1 error, they left 12 men on base. Now batting, the designated hitter, Billy Anderson. Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 8 runs on 8 hits, no errors, they left 10 men on base.
Yeah.
second, the shortstop.
0-1, the count.
Xavier Edwards.
What?
Hey, we got what?
Rodriguez. Leading off for Sharks, the center field, Michael Adolfo. That is close. The designated hitter, Luis Gonzalez. The third base, Kelvin Gutierrez. The catcher, Rowdy Reed. Batting not. The left fielder, the
4-1.
Use the out. Diaz. The right fielder, as well. Lucky. Cora. Leading off for Sharks, the shortstop, Xavier Edwards.
All two is the count.
Rodriguez. The center fielder, Michael Adolfo.
My.
Hands up, back.
leading off for Charlotte, the designated hitter, Luis Gonzalez.
No ball, two strikes.
Now that first baseman, Kelvin Gutierrez.
Count, hold two.
The catcher.
Oh, one for count.
Rowdy.
No ball, two strikes.
The left fielder, number 23, Eugenio Diaz. The right fielder, number 12, Rocky Mora. Now batting, Xavier Edwards.
Oh, two with the count.
Rodriguez. Now batting, the center fielder,
0-1.
Michael Adolfo. Now batting, the designated hitter, Luis Gonzalez. Leading off for Charlotte, the first baseman, Kelvin Gutierrez. Now back, catcher, Rowdy.
Hold one for count. I got to count the whole entry.
left fielder, number 23.
0-1.
Yuziel Diaz. For the victorious Gwinnett Stripers, 5 runs, 8 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. Anderson. Yeah.